Good morning. We actually drove our car down to Cairns today. We're going to the casino right now to have some breakfast, so let's go have breakfast. Our crazy thing just happened. We walked into where you go book for the reef, and they had 3 spots free to go to Green Island, so we're going. Alright, so we're walking super fast now. We have to go back to the car and grab all the stuff, because we had no idea this was going to happen. But 3 spaces free, so why not? You only come here once a year. Huh? Once a lifetime.
Once every second car.
Once every second year. So yeah, we're going to go back to the car, because the boat literally departs in like half an hour. Yeah, we have to go back to the car and get the stuff. We didn't even got towels, nothing. So I don't know how this is going to end up being. But we're going to the reef, so so we just parked the car under. We got our bags. We just have nothing. But we're just gonna go head to the boat now, because they're departing in like 20 minutes now, so we have to be quick. Which one?
Lobby
Casino. She has to stop for a coffee. Otherwise, she has no energy. So she's getting a coffee. And we're heading straight to the boat. Now, heading straight to the boat. We're leaving in like 10 minutes. So we just made it in time. The boat is packed, we've got nowhere to sit. But we're heading. We made it in time, so that's good. Heading all the way out there. You can see the coral.
It's beautiful. Right?
Beautiful. So we just got off now. Hasn't hit me yet, because it was so fast. Like, we didn't even expect to come here today, but we made it here to Green Island in the middle of the Great Barrier Reef. It's amazing. The water is crystal clear. It's beautiful. So let's probably get something to eat and we'll jump in, since we were supposed to have breakfast but didn't end up. So we're just gonna go have breakfast now and then jump straight into the water. It's like a jungle here. They have a resort here which is amazing, apparently. 5-star. It looks pretty nice right now, just look at it. Beautiful. So we're just gonna pick up our snorkels before we get too busy. So we just get the snorkels and have breakfast.
And where's the restroom?
When you give that, can you please return it to the bay window?
Okay. Got the snorkels now and the skippers. We're gonna go have breakfast now, something quick, and then jump straight in. I'm so wanna get into the water. There's the fish you're gonna see here. They have these small, like, I think they're quails. They look like quails, but they're skinny. I'll show you. Hi. There they are. I don't know what they are.
This is perfect because
my sister comes back, she's wearing that. She has a life jacket, she has everything.
I'm going in, nothing. Just pants.
Clipping it on.
Where did you go?
Food's ready.
Let's see. So we just finished eating and we're gonna go straight to the ocean. So I've got the snorkels and the flippers. They're gonna go out. And let's just put them on and we'll be on our way. Let's go.
Global warming that's been happening around here. When we came here 2 years ago, it was all bright in colours. Now half of it's dead. It is sad. So we just made it here under the wharf. It's pretty scary under here. It's all dark. These things, sharks gonna come out. It's beautiful, but me and my sister all the way over there. Slow coach. Are you enjoying it? Thumbs up. Let's continue. Told you to walk away. That was my first and last mistake. I'm blue without your face. But what can I do? Cause I'm just a sinking ship. And you're just a pair of lips. But I've lost in the moment. I'm in the middle of love, and I need. toe?
Toe? Whole leg?
Yeah, my whole leg. Well, we've been swimming for like 3 hours now. This GoPro's about to die, so we've got most of it completely. Now, time to probably head out. We've been in here for like 4 hours. Nearly. We're probably just gonna go, relax, and head back to camp.
And eat some more.
And eat.
That's all we've done. I'm gonna jump in. It's only a little bit, but I get scared. I can't even do it.
So how'd you like today?
It was 10 out of 10. It was amazing.
10 out of 10. We'll be back here soon. This was just an unexpected trip, but we'll be back in probably 4 days.
This
but
trip?
Not here, out to sea, more further, like probably 30 more k's further. So
this
yeah.
Trip was planned in less than 5 minutes, to be honest.
Yeah, 5 minutes planned this one. But yeah, now we're walking on the wharf, back to our boat over there, and heading back home. I'll say bye to this place for now. I'll see ya soon. I don't know if you can see that. Oh, massive fish there. There you go, you can see all the fish saying goodbye to us. They're saying goodbye, Mum. There's hundreds of them. There's some massive ones there.
Wow, look at them.
Bye bye, fishies. See you in 4 days. So we just got off the boat now, there it is.
Beautiful.
Beautiful day. It was very unexpected, but it turned out well. Enjoyed it a lot.
Thanks, Mum.
Thanks, Mum. So we came back to the reef now. Look where we are. We were just there. Wow. That's crazy. So we just got to a swimming pool here. Really nice swimming pool. Look at it, check it out. It's over there, there's a spa pool. They have a bed in the corner too. Might go lay down. For now, let's jump in. That was beautiful. I have a mad gym here too. Might come back to have a workout. Maybe.
Try it.
Sauna too. Definitely coming back. Love the saunas.
We'll have a go. Last one.
Thank you.
Let's see
if we can do it.
One.
Come on, Jacob. Get the 8 kilos.
That's heavy, man. I don't know, I did that. Nice one. Any bigger?
Biggest bottle out there. Look at that. I wonder how they got that on there. Probably got a crane.
So my mum sent us to put the bag in the car. I have no idea where the car is, so we have to look.
It's like 50 degrees.
All over this place. So we have to look all here. Wish us luck. I have no curious.
It's like 10:50.
Keep looking.
Alright, we found it. It was on the second level, down. So lucky, we looked for like probably 10 minutes. But we found it, just dropping off the stuff now. We're going up to eat some dinner. That's gonna take me a while to afford.
Buy me that.
Expensive watches. Not for me. Maybe for her. Soon. Soon. I'll buy you one soon. So we decided we're gonna eat here. Turkish restaurant. Let's go.
Which one are you getting?
So the entree just came, nice garlic bread. So the food has arrived. Alright, this one. That one. Nice.
Do you want garlic?
So we're off now, they have a night market here, so we're gonna go check it out. That was a great meal.
Yeehaw!
That's actually nice.
That is like sickening me.
Oh,
That's the same type of stone.
Same mantle, the same. It comes in seams. You can get really thin seams or really thick seams. The only place you get boulder opal in the world is in Queensland. The only place in the world is in Queensland.
The camera doesn't do it any justice.
He's like those overseas boys. He goes up for go up to the gold nugget.
Yeah.
The gold nugget.
What's that gold?
Yeah, that's a gold nugget. With the eagle on it.
Wow.
Right on the head here.
It does look like an eagle, doesn't it?
So that was found like
that's
that.
Natural. That's the reason they're not for sale. Because we'll never ever find another two pieces like that ever again.
So that's like a waterfall, that one.
Mum,
that's the eagle.
The beach, look at the beach.
Yeah. So just a quick fact, that stone was worth $20,000. The stone in that gold nugget on top is special because you can see the waterfall on that stone at the bottom and the nugget at the top looks like an eagle. So that's why they're worth so much. Just finishing off the ice cream now. Be heading back home. Been a big day and a nice day too. And now I'm gonna head home and just go to sleep and relax because I'm knackered. Aren't you, Mum? How nice all those fires are down there too. Pretty nice. Community has a lot to offer, doesn't it?
Totes.
That guy sure was enjoying himself. Nice to see people enjoying themselves here. I'm gonna go straight to bed. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.